Chris playing, obviously, still. Well, as you can see, after finishing the base and doing everything in the last episode, I ended up fucking grinding bosses again, and I got the tech armor. It's dope. And OP. Yeah, well, we're gonna start off leveling this raptor. It's Evan's raptor. I'm gonna be taming after this, though. We're gonna fly over to... Well, okay. I don't know if I'll fly my RG over or if I'll just run across the water. Depends. I guess we'll see. But, before we do that, may as well finish leveling this up. Right now, it's pretty bad. Funny, I'm pretty sure this is how I started the last episode. Don't worry, I won't start every single episode taming or leveling a goddamn raptor. Trying to get the weight to 1,000 before I do anything else. Much this whole game is just grinding.
Thank you.
This is so boring. I feel sorry for you guys. Double jump. One shot. Oh man. Good shot. It used to take me like 80 hits. Now, just 3. Damn. I thought a 45 has a lot of health. Thank you. Sorry if I'm awkward today. I got off school and immediately started streaming, and I'm fucking tired as shit. No idea why, though. Blood to school. Oh, and I almost died today in school, I swear up and down. Because we were doing that gluten hams and other thing in weights class, and I almost fucking died. It's the wimpiest fucking thing I've ever seen. I didn't break the thing again, did I? I broke that wall right down accident. And as soon as that fucking update and the nerf happens, the ship will be the most fucking useful bird in the world.
Thank you.
But yeah, I don't know. There's a lot of drops over here, but it is like the highest leveled area that I've held so far. That's why I usually go over here for my dinos, the aggressive ones. My island has really high passive dinos, the herbivores, and then occasionally it has like allosauruses, which I need to get a new one because mine died, it drowned. I don't know if it was on stream last time or not, but yeah, it fucking drowned. I also need to look out for any ARK. These are all pathetic. I'll just do it this way. It's a lot easier.
Fucking cunt. Shut the fuck up.
time. Fuck. What's your... Okay, this should be good. Shit, wait. Kill yourself. You should really kill yourselves. Hello, welcome to the stream. Oh, it's just Mauricio. I'm just kidding. So, how is it wherever you're at the beach or whatever?
Let's get some pussy tonight.
Wait. Well, yeah. 209. Damn, and he's not even leveled up yet. You heard me. I'm new. What? I've been watching. I wouldn't doubt it. It's fucking like sauna and Cali. Not as bad as like Texas and stuff though. Texas is hot as shit. So when will you be back? Demonstration tomorrow in school. In other words, I get to cook food in school tomorrow. It's gonna be fucking dope. Oh, damn. Because of the fucking weight shit that I was talking about earlier. Oh yeah, Savage today in a weights class for school. We were doing a bunch of weight shit, obviously. And then at the end of it, I did glutes and hams. You do these annoying ass, like, pull-up things. Sorry, then I couldn't eat the fucking food. I'm allergic to weed, Savage. But we were doing glutes and hams and stuff, and I ended up doing... Oh, okay, so glutes and hams are... You kind of lay on your abs. Okay, so there's this thing that you lay on your abs, and then there's space to the floor by your belly, and then you're holding and doing the stuff with your feet. There's like these two things that hold your feet into place that you slide in, and then a flat thing behind it so that you can lay your feet there. And then you kind of like go up and down, like, because you're laying like kind of flat, so you have to like bend up and down and stuff. I did it while holding 25 pounds, 35 pounds, and then I dropped the weights and then did 30 reps. So I did it 30 times up and down. And I ended up getting a headache. I could do it all just fine, but I got a headache and it was annoying as shit.
If your love is strong, I'm gonna give my all to you.
I would have shot myself. Yeah, it's annoying. Before that, we were doing like squats and bench press. And for squats, it was a front squat, so it's a low weight. So you don't do your max, you just do like a lower weight so you can do as many reps as possible. And I did 95 altogether. That's the weight of the bar and 225. So 45, the bar itself weighs 45 pounds, and then 225s on either side. So 95 pounds front squat. Back squat was like about 220. And then bench press I can do about 145, 135. Jonah. Okay, now I need to disable following. That doesn't mean wander around. You don't even have wander enabled. What the fuck are you doing? I just bumped shit in the house so I can do this. You retarded. Oh yeah, I'm in fucking Sanic armor. Just to let you know, Savage. Oh god, why this song? You ready? I'm gonna be fucking Superman, motherfucker. Alright. Yeah, let's go. Superman! Hey, look, it's my tech house. Calm down, Flash. Yo, I gotta go fast. I can also breathe underwater forever. I'll knock the shit out. Are you seriously almost unconscious that you're fucking running away? Come here, I wanna knock your ass out. That would be funny as shit. Don't fuck the cop just because. I own these. These over here are mine. I own a Mosasaurus. I own the fucking chicken. And then the fucking just monster. I'm dancing. I'm crazy here. Guys, something fucking awesome that's down here that I found out. Fucking my hands are glitching out on the screen and shit. I fucking swim like Sanic, that's for damn sure. Hey, you faggots, move. Yeah, I'm talking to you, they're gonna shock me. Ow. Ow. No! Fucking shit! Ow! I can't do anything! Hey! There we go. I just passed out. I'm gonna have to do something so I don't die. Yep, that's what I mean. Oh, the glitch. Yeah, the glitch noise. Yeah, it's annoying. It's like normal swimming like this, but then you're in first person, your hands are like fucking flailing. It's because my oxygen, which is what you level up to swim faster, is like high as shit. I only put like 1 or 2 points in it though, so. My hands are just like yeah, this song's the shit. You know you love it, Mexican whore, JK. Here it is! Alright, I'm gonna wait. Savage, guess what this is? Ah, two plussies are after me. I can't see. Okay, whatever. What do you think it is? Alright. It's an underwater cave. I found it a while ago. It's fucking dope. Cunt. Ha. Screw you. Oh my god. That is just a fucking clusterfuck. All those are the fish that were fucking raping me. You dead? Yeah, I am pretty dead. I had to put on infinite stats so I could get here and show you guys this. Sadly. I also am in tech armor, which took fucking forever to farm for. Like, I killed so many bosses. A clusterfuck. I don't know who's... Who the hell is Tarek Agent? Yeah, here we go. This is my usual armor. I'm gonna give it to a friend if he joins. I have this much fucking element left. I had about 2 or 3 stacks. Oh, that's probably you. Okay, I lied to you. Sorry, stream. I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bed sheets smell like you. We're made up in something bright. There you go. Added. I don't know who it was, but there you go. I'm all in my baby. I'm all in my baby. Ready, Savage? This is also another cool thing about this game. Oh, hello.
I have a question. Is my mic shit?
Kind of. You're a little difficult to hear, but it's fine.
Okay, thank God. Can I join you?
Sure, go ahead.
This is probably very weird just to join you. A random just met me. But can you help me out with something?
What do you need?
So basically, I have this project due on tomorrow, and I've been working on it this whole week, and I keep getting access. And those access keep getting all of the worst parts. So now I have no and it's due tomorrow.
Okay, I don't know what happened to your mic, but it started to lag. It lagged. Oh, it's still lagging. It left off at like project something.
Basically, I need help.
Okay. With?
Like, I need actors. Thing. It's not like some weird shit. Because I had like a group of people helping me, and then they just like got offline at the worst time.
Do you need help with ARK?
Yeah, I'm basically recording on ARK. I need like. I need 2 people minimum. I have a friend that's getting on of like that, and I could wait for him. So we have to like do it. I have a question. Did you spawn in text here?
Yeah, I can spawn text stuff.
Can you wait? Can you spawn me summon? I never died it.
That would take like forever.
Oh, because you have spare tech.
I have spare element, that's it. I do have the tech replicator and stuff, so we could make you the armor.
Oh, wait, do you have tech foundations and stuff?
Yeah.
What? How long
in my last stream, I don't know if I made it, but I showed it.
I think the best option for being a tech tier person, if you're spawning everything in, is just to get the replicator first, and then just spawn materials.
Yeah, this is my tech base.
You're underwater. Here, you can talk to me. Do you
get off
anytime soon?
Oh, what?
Are you getting off anytime soon?
I might be. It depends on what all my other things are doing.
Wait, when?
I don't know.
Jen, are you gonna be on in the next half an hour?
Maybe not ARK.
Damn it, because I think my other friend's getting on.
Oh, I'm stuck on you.
Wait, is transferring stuff allowed in here?
Is tech stuff what?
Is transferring stuff allowed?
I don't think so. I don't see what you mean. Wait, what do you mean?
Oh, it's fun. Do you have turrets?
No.
Okay,
Sure.
Oh, can I look around?
Yeah, I don't really care.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, speaking of, I need to...
How do you get the time to spawn all this stuff in? What up?
Man, I forgot about these plants. They've been here for a while.
Why are your Rexes red?
Oh, I did a thing on my server. I had a bunch of friends on the server, and so we are spawning in alphas. We spawned in 3 males, 3 females, and mated them to get the color scheme.
Yo, how do you have a giga skeleton?
The skeleton, one of my friends joined and dropped it for me.
Oh, do you have any more skeletons?
Yeah, on my raptor.
Ooh, can I have one?
No, I don't have any extras.
Oh.
All I have is this one skin.
Oh, the raptor bone?
Yeah.
Nice. Give me a tool, like, get on a flyer and, like, maybe the tapajujero.
What?
Maybe give me a tool, like, on this bird.
Sure. Hopper, I don't see you. Where are you?
Okay, so we have to. This is my friend, the other friend of the group. His name is Pretty Gamer. He's gonna help me with this. Jaro.
Yeah, why are you on my top of Jaro?
Yo, is that a wreck? Thing? How do you build so good? Dude, you help me with the project?
I still don't understand what the project is.
It's basically like, I just need you to do like a couple of things. It's not gonna be like a 1 hour thing, it's gonna be like a 2 minute thing.
I know, but what is the thing?
It's basically about this dude named Kino, and he's looking about a book. He finds this pearl, and he's like a native person, right? He tries to sell it, he feels like he's getting scammed, and he's going to another country with his son and wife, and they get chased by bounty hunters. Bounty hunter shoots the thinking it's a coyote. He, like, help back and, like, fill his pearl into the ocean again where they fell. And basically, I'm basically. Wait, who's this dude?
I don't know. What, somebody joined.
Maybe.
Oh, I can't even.
Yes! Yes! But, oh my god. Don't kill him! Oh shit.
So you're.
Okay, I'm gonna invite him to the party.
So you're gonna roleplay, is what it is.
No, it's not roleplay, record it and then turn it and put voice over it.
Well, Well, then I don't think I'll be able to.
Dude!
I really like using my voice and things like that.
I have a question.
Yeah? Oh.
Are you a secret douchebag?
Not really.
Secret douchebag? Kick you out of the tribe, start killing you, like... Whatever they do.
Stream, what's the time at? Alright, I just have to wait for a response. Okay,
pardon?
What?
Can I buy dinos off you?
No.
Oh.
Well, I could always tame.
Oh, run Burgundy.
I could always breed dinos and give you some, but I'd rather keep the ones that
you
I have
me
right
on.
Now.
Here, come, run, dude. Invite my friend to the tribe. He's really nice.
I can. Oh gosh, I need to sign in.
Mate, come.
Come.
Oh. Oh well, I've got to end the stream.
Yo, where's your? Wait.
Yeah, that guy.
Yo, who's the friend who gave you the giga
skin?
Did
you invite me to the tribe?
He's one of my closer friends.
Yeah, okay. I'm not the one who could invite you. Dota Wyvern mask skin? Where do you get that from?
Why, you're going through all my stuff.
I don't know. Oh, the same dude that gave you
the giga skin.
Oh, dude, where does he come from? He's not from the planet.
He's from America.
That's a whole different planet, definitely. Yo, can I get some custom stuff? Oh, alright, can you craft me some tech tier?
Did you invite me to the tribe?
I'm not the admin of the tribe.
Talking to Chris.
Oh. Miriam, come here.
Come. Okay.
I have a question. How do you take care of a dino?
You give it food.
Oh, here, get on the top of the Jaro.
Happy Ajara.
Yeah, get on.
No.
Oh, you can fly, right? Follow me. Oh wait, I'm stuck.
I don't want to do this with my dinos.
Where's the tech replicator?
In there. In my tech house.
Where? Is that where I'm going?
I think so.
Wait, can you donate some tech stuff to me?
No.
No, like from your storages.
I don't have anything in here yet.
I don't think I have the Ingram.
You don't.
Can you make the... Oh, what?
I don't have
Can you make me some tech armor?
Ah! Oh, I'll pick up the force field.
This is crazy.
Okay, well I'm gonna end the stream and get off,
what do I give
and
you?
Restream a different game.
Pardon? You're gonna stream a different game?
Yeah.
Wait, how do you spawn
here? How did I what? How did I do what now?
Spawn.
Yeah, this is a normal thing. This is my clouds every time.
Oh, I think he lagged out. Yeah, he definitely lagged out. This is my favorite pen. And my only pen, but you know.
I can see if he's at least still online. Okay, he's still online. I'm gonna invite him to the party again.
Oh,
So how'd you spawn texture?
I didn't. Well, you have to do this really long, annoying, like, command. But I got mine by farming the bosses and stuff.
So you got texture legit?
Yeah.
Did you get all this stuff legit?
Okay. Most of it all legit. Except for, like, the OP level Giga right here. If you look at its level.
Oh my.
And then this raptor in front of me. When I very first started the game, I was messing with the commands. And I spawned these when I very first got the game, like, months ago. Oh. And so I just uploaded them and downloaded them to this world, because why not? And then every single thing else I've gotten legitly.
Okay. And I cannot talk to him.
Okay.
So you got all the Rexes legitly?
Yeah. I breeded all of them. I've been breeding my Rexes.
Oh.
Alright, well, I'm gonna get off and stream a new game. Okay. Because my stream's, like, way over the normal time that I do.
Well, bye.
Alright. See ya.
I guess see you for Tyrica plays with you again.
Alright. All right.
Oh,
well,
Jerry sent me an invitation. Bye.
Bye. Okay. Well, hopefully you enjoyed. I guess maybe these kids were amusing. No idea. Kind of weird. I don't know. Well, if you did, like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one.